You like Huey Lewis on the news?
They're okay.
Their early work was a little too new wave for my taste. But when Sports came out in 83, I think they really came into their own, commercially and artistically. The whole album has a clear, crisp sound and a new sheen of consummate professionalism that really gives the songs a big boost. He's been compared to Elvis Costello, but I think Huey has a far more bitter, cynical sense of humor.
Hey, Armstrong.
Yes, Alan?
Why are there copies of the style section all over the place? Do you have a dog? A little chow or something?
No, Alan.
Is that a raincoat?
Yes, it is. In 87, Huey released this. Four, their most accomplished album. I think their undisputed masterpiece is Hip to Be Square. A song so catchy, most people probably don't listen to the lyrics, but they should, because it's not just about the pleasures of conformity and the importance of trends, it's also a personal statement about the band itself. Hey, Paul! Ah! Try getting a reservation at Dorset now, you fucking stupid bastard!
It's not me. You're mistaken.
This is my very good friend, Patrick Bateman.
Where are you going?
We're going to Nell. Gwendolyn's father is buying it.
Oh.
Ooh. Where did you get that overnight bag?
Jean-Paul Gaultier.
When I get to Paul Allen's place, I use the keys I took from his pocket before disposing of the body. There is a moment of sheer panic when I realize that Paul's apartment overlooks the park and is obviously more expensive than mine. I calm myself and move into the bedroom where I find his suitcase and start to pack. It's time for Paul to take a little trip.
Dallas, Paris, Singapore, London, send the ass over.
Hi, this is Paul. Been called away to London for a few days. Meredith, I'll call you when I get back. Hasta la vista, baby.